disassembly of the model 445FS pneumatic stapler. Mount the stapler in a padded vise. Using a soft cloth and screwdriver, pry up and remove the rubber cap. Remove the four screws holding the nailer cap. Remove the nailer cap. Activate the red safety trigger to release the safety yoke. Remove the body plate. Remove the safety yoke spring. Remove the screw holding the trigger cable to the safety yoke. Remove the safety yoke. Next, we'll remove the three cap screws from the plunger using a 5/32 hex Allen wrench. Remove the plunger. Remove the O-ring gasket. For the next step, you'll take the nailer out of the vise. You then mount it back in the vise with the nailer shoe facing up. Remove the four socket head cap screws with a 3/16 hex wrench. Lift the channel assembly and adapter foot vertically off the driving blade. Remove the rubber bumper. Remove the driving blade assembly. If the driving blade is broken, tap out from the other side. The cylinder sleeve may come out with the assembly, or you may need to pull it out as well. Nailer disassembly is now complete, and you are ready for replacement of seals or other worn components.